Welcome back. We're doing Metallica and Justice for All live, Seattle, 1989. Okay, so this is a song that's been requested a lot. So I'm doing it. I just did the studio version. I'm going to do the Seattle live version, and then I'm going to do one of their more recent shows. If there's any song that you want me to do, send me a message. I will do it. Let's go. All right. Harmonies and guitars. Man, Dude, just they must have fallen over dead after this show, man, because every performance that they're doing, every song is just spot on with so much energy. There's just so much energy in this show, and it's, oh, man, they sound great. The guitars sound great. The bass sounds great. Lars sounds amazing. Just like being at the show must have been draining of everything you had because it was just so amazing. All right, let's back up just a little bit. Let's do 410. Let's go. Okay, I really wanted the cameraman to be on Kirk for that last string bend. That wow! I just wanted to see how he did it, man. Because I could watch him the entire performance. Right? I just wanted to see him do that string bend. All right, let's go. What happened? Oh, man. Wow. Okay. Dude, that looks fucking dangerous, man. That's a theme with them. They like to destroy their stage. Is that what they do? When that beam came flying down, dude, I thought they were done. Like, I thought Kirk was going to get just taken out by that thing, because it looked pretty close to his face, man. Yeah. Great show. Great performance. Awesome. Metallica. Thank you.